Good morning to all of you. Welcome back to our online classes. In the last period, we studied about the experiments and observations. Okay? In last period, we started the lesson number 2, common laboratory and apparatus and equipment. Okay? So, in last period, we discuss about the experiment and observation. Okay, experiments means what? A scientific test that is done in order to get a proof of something. Okay, why we do the experiments? To get the some conclusions. Okay, to get the proof. So also we see this experiments, how that girls do that experiments with the help of that 3 glasses. Okay, and each and every glass contain the different water, means cold, hot and warm water, and finally she concludes the hotness and coldness of substance. Okay, so for doing the experiments, the laboratory is essential. That simple thing, simple experiments we can do at home, but actually in chemistry the experiments are performed in a chemical lab. So laboratory is the chemical laboratory is a place to perform experiments, observe chemical process and to analyze result. Chemical laboratory is the place where we perform the experiments, and for the experiments we require some apparatus. Okay, so during experiments we observe the some chemical process. When we add two substance, okay, or two liquid, that some chemical process are going on and we can observe it, and finally we analyze the results. Okay, and finally we analyze the results. Dekho, chemicals in chemistry, the chemicals are used for to perform the experiments, and when you add two chemicals, some amazing results will be formed, and we can from that color or some result observation we can analyze the results. Okay, see, so in the laboratory we should be provided to perform experiments. Some facilities are provided in the laboratory. Okay, so the following facilities should be provided to perform the experiments. One is the working table. See, in chemical lab had a special kind of tables. Okay, not a simple table, special kinds of tables. So why that called special kind? Because each table is fitted with a gas tap. Because for experiment, because some for some experiments we use the burner to heat the substance. Okay, so gas tap is also we use. A sink, okay, on sink there is a different bottles, chemical bottles are placed. Then some reagent shelf also provided on that. Okay, so there is also side shelf for keeping a glassware apparatus. There is also side shelf for keeping glassware apparatus. Apparatus are generally made up of glass. Woh sabhi kaach ke bane rehte. Okay, so for that also separate shelf is provided in a chemical lab. Because we should handle it very carefully, because it is made up by the glass and it possibly to broken that apparatus. So when we perform the experiments, you have to taking the care while handling that apparatus. So see on page number 13, next page number, some diagrams of the common laboratory apparatus are given. जो things जो apparatus chemicals lab में present रहते हैं उसके सभी diagrams यहाँ पे दिखाइए. ओके, देखो फर्स्ट डायग्राम, टेस्ट ट्यूब. इट इज ऑल्सो मेड अप ऑफ ग्लास, एंड दैट टेस्ट ट्यूब is used to perform the experiments. When you want to take chemicals, there you can take the chemical in that test tube. Okay, their height is 15 centimeters and width 2.5 centimeters. So this test tube we can place on the test tube rack. It is the wooden test tube rack, and on that test tube rack we can place the test tube in that hole. Okay, and when you want to test tube inward, then you can hold it in that wooden fix. Okay, so test tubes is used in the experiments. So but we can't hold with it hand, okay, because after experiments it may be hot. Okay, ye garam bhi ho sakti hai, kuch chemicals mix up hone ki wajah se evaporants nikalte hai, vapors nikalte hai gas ke. So that's why one more apparatus are provided, that the test tube holder. Okay, in that clamp you can hold the test tube, and it is the handle with which you can hold it properly. So when you want to heat that test tube on a burner, then you can hold it with that holders, test tube holder. Second, beaker. Beaker is also made up of the glass, and it is used to take the some water or chemicals to measure the something liquids. So beaker is also used in the chemical labs. Then it is round bottom flask, flat bottom flask. These also made up of the glass, and it is generally used for the titrations. टाइट्रेशन क्या है, कौन से है, आपको बाद में बताएंगे. सो ये जो एपरेटस है वो भी हम केमिकल लैब्स में यूज़ करते हैं. ओके, कोनिकल फ्लास्क. कोनिकल फ्लास्क इज ऑल्सो यूज फॉर द डिफरेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. देन दिस इज द मेजरिंग सिलेंडर. ओके, सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ मेजरिंग सिलेंडर वी कैन मेजर द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ लिक्विड. मेन मीन्स यू डू द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. If you do the experiments, so when we taken the liquid or water, so it should be in proper quantity. It means their volume should be proper. Then we can analyze the result. So for that, that measuring cylinder is useful. Means when you want to take 10 ml, 20 ml, 30 ml, like that, you can take the liquid to for the experiments. Means it is used to measure. Then this is the funnel. Okay, is one cone type funnel. Cone shaped funnel is the thistle funnel. So cone shaped funnel is generally used for the filtration. Okay, means if you want to separate the two substance, when you mix one substance in the water or another liquids and then you have to separate it, then you can separate with the help of this glass funnel. This is the evaporating dish. When you want to evaporate, okay, when we evaporate to separate the substance, then this evaporating dish is useful for that. This is the wash glass, is also used in the experiments. Mortar and pestle, when you want to grind something, okay, powder form chemicals, then mortar and pestles is used. This is the tripod stand. Tripod stand is used for the heating purpose, filtration purpose. Means we can place the funnel in that. Okay, we can place the conical flask on that, and we can heat it properly with the help of tripod stand. Okay, so for that heating, this wire gauze is used, because that on that wire gauze the asbestos sheet is fixed, and this asbestos prevent the heat. ओके, अब हम अगर बर्नर लगा रहे नीचे से, तो सडनली ग्लास के जो एपरेटस है क्रैक हो सकते हैं. ओके, सो फॉर दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दैट वायर गॉज इज प्लेस ऑन दैट शीट ट्राइपॉड स्टैंड, एंड देन ऑन दैट दैट एपरेटस इज प्लेस. ओके, सो दैट्स वाई इट इज सेफ. देन बर्नर, यू नो बर्नर इज यूज फॉर हीटिंग सब्सटेंस. Then this is the one also, one more stand, iron stand. This is a test tube brush. Test tube brush means it when you want to clean the test tube, then this is used. This is the spatula, spoon, okay? With the help of spatula, we can take the chemicals, powder, okay? So, in a chemical name, is one is the spatula. Then, this is the cork, barber, this is the behave shelf. Then, this spirit lamp is also used to heat, okay? Gas jar, glass tube. बहुत सारे apparatus होते chemicals lab, okay? And finally is the analytical balance. Analytical balance means, देखो balance का use क्या रहता है, measure the weight, okay? So when you want to measure the weight, means if you want to 1 milligram powder of chemicals, then you can measure with the help of that analytical बैलेंस ओके okay? इतने जो कम होते हैं मिलीग्राम्स में उनके लेने पे होते हैं पाउडर्स एक्सपेरिमेंट्स में, तो इसकी वजह से हम उसको इजीली काउंट कर सकते हैं ओके. सो दिस एपरेटस आर जनरली यूज इन द केमिकल लैबोरेटरी. देन देख पहले हमने देखा उडन उडन टेबल्स, देन रिएजेंट शेल. रिएजेंट रिएजेंट मीन्स वॉट, वन टाइप ऑफ द केमिकल्स in the form of liquid. So all reagents and chemicals should be properly kept on the shelf with the available on every bottle. देखो reagent ऐसे रहते हैं, वो उसको bottles में pack किए जाते हैं, okay? और उस पर labels रहते हैं bottles पे, इसका नाम ये है, इसका नाम है. जैसे घर में देखो बहुत सारे, अगर sugar and salt अगर हमने same bottles में रखे, उस पर label नहीं होगा, तो हम क्या करेंगे, शुगर के जगह सॉल्ट डाल देंगे. सो वैसे रिएजेंट में सेम बॉटल्स रहती है रिएजेंट्स रखने के लिए, वो भी ग्लास ग्लास की रहती है. सो ऑन दैट बॉटल्स प्रॉपरली लेबल्स आर गिव, सो दे शुड नॉट बी एनी कन्फ्यूजन वाइल यूजिंग द रिएजेंट, ठीक है. एंड इट प्लेस इन अ शेल्फ. देन एग्जॉस्ट फैन, दिस फैंस आर फिटेड नियर द रूफ ऑफ द वॉल्स to expel poisonous gas. You know what the uses of exhaust fan? To expel the gases, okay? So during the experiment some poisonous gas may be created and fumes also, so that it can expel out of the room, and we can perform the experiments comfortably for a longer time. Then balance room. Balance room, in that balance room the different type of chemical balance are kept, okay, to weighing the chemicals. So each and every laboratory has a separate room where number of physical and chemical balance are kept, and it should be dust free, smoke free for accurate measurement, okay. So a good chemical laboratory must have the apparatus and equipment, okay. A good chemical laboratory must have apparatus and equipment. So is it clear which are the things are used? Okay, so on the next, on that page one more table is given, same as like maine jaise explain kiya hai aapko abhi, har ek apparatus ke naams diye, uska descriptions diye hai aur uske use diye, okay. So ye jo point hai hum next period mein start karenge, okay, bye.